will not win this. And that probably don't mean shit to nobody. Definitely not him.
Still got 8,001 left to go, doesn't it? Ugh.
Fuck! And the crazy thing is, I could actually afford it. But I don't want to afford it at this point.
This ain't looking good. You got shops up there. Oh, God, no.
You know what's the worst part? I can't fight this. Just press 2. Just press 2.
I kinda want that. Y'all can have it. Damn, they still going up.
That's a shame. I had to pay 2 pieces.
You down to 1 piece of property. If I hit one, I'm not completely done. I got enough stock to survive.
I don't have none. I only have 434.
Yeah.
Even if I hit your
shit!
It hurts.
She's going for that area. Which means she either gonna try to negotiate with me or buy me out one. Use and give it to me. Seriously.
I wouldn't think I could hear this. This is so bad.
Mommy look really nerdy.
What made him like that?
Stopping. I don't have that much stock in the world. I need enough just to survive to get around the damn thing. The first two. Oh God. First two. I don't think I could be in an auction in real life.
What is it?
I probably wouldn't know when to quit and I'll lose all the money in the household. They still going.
Peach, just let him have it.
You're not even gonna make it to the target amount. There's no way. Press two. Oh God. Down there is danger. Oh, now he really gonna try to buy me out. Chris is gonna try to get it herself. Who's gonna make her a semi-threat? Oh yeah, because I don't have that much ready cash on me. Because I landed on his property already. And believe you me, I would. If I could. We should start with the dumb ones. At least all of them ain't going to hell. I'm gonna put some effort in it. They're still going. I thought they would have stopped a long time ago. She still got enough money in stock. And he got enough money in both areas. Well, at least my checkpoint was going to stop her from getting total domination of that district. That's the only thing that's stopping the press tool. At least let me have it, Angelo. I'm sorry, I want this. Damn, you ain't gonna let me have it, are you? Say that's a no. The only profit that's stopping them from getting complete
domination of that district.
Is that all of the stock?
Oh, it's getting there now. I'm just looking at how we're getting murdered right now. We never lost this bad in 14th Street, ever. Oh, thank God, I ain't getting a fucking warning. Abilities like that. She got out of it.
This is so sad.
Oh, my heart's kind of fluttering right now. You got to be fucking kidding me. Press 2. faction. And I need to spruce my side to try to take them out. I thought this was gonna be longer. They make a short work out of us. Where you going?
Great.
So now I'm by myself now.
Yeah, she paid me something.
Stop now.
This wasn't a good game for Mrs. DSJ. So it's up to me to win this. And by me win this, I mean probably get bankrupt last. Why you buy more stock in there? Let's go again. That's not a big deal. Come on, Peach, get a one or two. I'm counting on you. Oh, you get a six. Thanks. Next turn, you got to hit my property. I need that money to try to survive. She don't even hit his stuff again. Oh god. Really? Great, now she's making up there dangerous. Angelo pays me, I should be fine. Oh, perfect. That don't even phase him. First time I think I hit the arcade personally. Still is. Give me something good. Okay, 7. And I ain't gonna get the 777s. I don't get nothing. Wow. Thank you.
good cards, but I'm getting sucky. That's not fair.
You only get 150.
Just to sell that right there. Wow.
He don't hit my stuff. He hit your stuff.
Slowly treading through this. Slowly. Painful to play any further. Man, you have to talk like that. You don't have a red cash like that. Man, Freebo let me warp something. That doesn't help. Oh, wait a minute. Yeah, it does. Yeah, it does. Let's go ahead and just get rid of this now. She was deadly. So stop.
Angelo, the satisfaction of dominating this board.
Please give me money. Please pay me.
Thank you. Oh no. He's about to do it. He didn't buy me out. He didn't buy me out. Okay. Because he would have had a whole district if he'd have bought me out. He would have kind of shot me dead. I'm not complaining. I'm just trying to get up out of there. And Peach, get a sex house. Wonderful. Doesn't need any more money. Barely made it. Angelo was smart, he would try to screw that other one up. Far from it. Be out of stock soon. I'm still surviving this. I'm actually surviving this. Thank you. Right, there's two people that play that game, Angelo. I want you to come over here now.
Congratulations, you gave Pete some money. And it ain't much. Has money again. Holy shit, she actually got a 2! Pay me $2,100! Oh, what about that stock you just bought 99 of? Wait a minute, she sold all the stock, didn't she? Oh, yes, it's... Oh, I see why she did it. Because she knows she's gonna hit my crap again. It's time for me to catch up to Angelo. You're not gonna sell a shot back, are you? Yes, it is. Only 6,000 away from Angelo. Get a 1 or 2, I will be happy peach. Damn it. She ain't getting it. Yeah, she always hit that one. But she won't buy it out, though. Angelo, you need your promo. Shit. 1,000?
And it's still gonna, oh god. I'm not gonna, you know what, I said I wasn't gonna make it earlier, but I'm making it somehow. I'm making it somehow. I'm gonna pull through. Oh my god. I definitely can't land on that. Peach, if you get a one, you're bankrupt. Oh god. She cannot get a one. Well, that's it for her.
Yeah, at least the good news is Angelo about to make me some money.
He got way too much stock over there. Your shops go to sleep. Fuck you!
Really?
Oh, wait a minute. Don't mind wake up soon when my turn comes up. Yeah, I'm no longer close. Okay. Come on, Peach, get a one. Get a one. I'm gonna laugh my ass off if you get a one. Damn! You would have been bankrupt if you had a one. Hitting me is a detriment to you. So just pay me. Yeah, time to make you sell your stock. You made everybody leave this game. I figured it was that. Oh, Nick. Granted, buying them out would break that horrible chain over here, but... Uh-uh. That's insane. Hit your own roll again, and pay me my toll. Thank you. Forgot about over there. Really, a four?
Yes! You force her to auction one of your shops.
Oh, I'm taking that. I just want it just like that, really. I got a tax house. My wife wrong with the whole you want to sell it for a ridiculous effing price.
Hold up, I got to tell this. Hey, honey.
That's the way Angelo gonna play. How about I play the same game with him?
Eight? Are you? No. No. I'm not paying 8.2 times more. Forget you, Angelo. That's why I skipped over your property, you narcissistic bastard. Angelo, you're doing a sucky job stopping Peach. Cause she's still in this game at this point. Now I got control of both checkpoints too. That's beautiful. Climbing up there. I'll show him. Right after I get a rebate. I forgot that's her property. Consider that completely dangerous at this point anymore. Because it really don't scare me now. Shops grow by 7%. Oh God, no. This is borderline unfair. Manually buy out. because I'm asking. Get me a one. Oh, the one time I want a one, you don't get it. Okay. Then, give me a two. Really? Wait a minute, this will actually work. It's not enough to stop him, though. Property of his. She gets through. Oh, yeah, she gonna go for the tax house. Oh, forgot about that. Thanks. Kind of didn't need it at that point. Very close now. How much Peach is bankrupt already? Is she really not going to survive this? Nice if Mrs. DSJ when the left go, but yeah, she lost big time. Three ways, yay, good for him. She hit me regardless of what she does. Yes! Thank you! I'm first! I'm actually first! I'm actually first, yes!
Hey, that's all her stock there. And the majority there. Oh, that's nice. You gave her some money back. Angelo, I'm gonna ask you one last time. Give me a good price for this. If you don't, I'm gonna force buy on you. Actually, with the money I got, that ain't too bad. Kidnapped all the time, you do dabble in stock very well, as well as real estate, which I'm kind of shocked, as well as sports. How do you even know all of this after you get kidnapped is a good question. Yeah, it's about time to start taking Angelo apart piece by piece. I don't get no number that's detrimental to me. Shit! I did. Oh, at least I'm gonna have to sell 16. Oh, I took a hit for that too. Way too much money. Oh, you only got 5 stock left, period. Okay. Stupid tailgate.
Bump me out! Are you kidding me? After I just pushed that up, he just bumped. Oh my god, really? I got something for you. Next turn, you will pay. You will pay for that. You bought me out. Stop bidding, it's mine. And I'm keep pressing the button because I'ma get it. It's mine. Thank you. Dad, the princess was forced to sell one of her shots. Yeah, I'm definitely not going down there. To take Angelo out. What is that district? E. Make it dangerous for everybody, huh? You're a sucker for punishment, aren't you, Peach? Hey! I'm about to have another. I have a whole side of the board. I like this. Yeah, stop bidding, Angelo. This is my property. Thank you. No! Damn, the game's almost over, actually. I'm trying my best to hang in, though. No more negotiations with that dude. I got a whole side of the board now. Angelo, stop. Benin is my freaking property. I'm not letting this go. I don't care how much I have to pay. This is mine. He's not giving up. We almost at 700. Past it now. Angelo, stop. Just let me have it, will you? 800. I'm not paying $1,000 for a piece of property. You can forget that. We almost had Seriously, dude? Look, I don't want it that bad. I'd rather for you to be in the red. Nobody knows what how that's gonna cost them though. Unwise if she didn't.
not going to be pretty good.
Damn.
He's very close. Oh my god. I can't afford to go to sleep now.
Really? Why am I over here?
Please give me something new. Like the Lucky Sevens. I love the Lucky Sevens. Hell, I want two. And of course, I don't get one. And the adventure car. What's you gonna buy me out? You too close to the target, you wouldn't try. Not really. Oh yeah, she getting up out of here. Bang. Probably the smartest move she ever done. Angelo, by the way, I dare you get a warning. Not a two. Nothing. Now all of a sudden, hit the rocket. Great. If I were you, go to the left, Peach. You know why. It's easier on you. Okay, fine. We got one good spruce in it. Oh, damn it. He is not gonna be stopped now. Great. I think that alone, he reached his target. Almost. Nah. I don't want it that bad. Now I feel very close to the target. Oh, he hit it now. Thanks, Peach. And there's no way to stop him because most of that property is his down there. Did he just sell all his... Oh, shh. He sold all his stock. Nothing can stop him. Right there at the bank.
DSJ completely bankrupt.
I came in second. Teach came in third. That's all I'm about to get into.
was a good run. Maybe next time my wife and I will have better luck of beating the computer. Well, stay tuned next time on Game On when we play something else that's party and family related. This is DSJ, and Miss DSJ wanted her miserable defeat of getting bankrupt. Until then, see you guys later.